The tradition of artists painting fellow artists is a long one, and the finished product can reveal as much about the painter as the sitter. In the case of Edouard Manet and Berthe, their artistic partnership reveals a mutual understanding, respect, and even love. Manet painted Morisot a total of 12 times, and he kept a number of these paintings in his personal collection until his death. This portrait, entitled Berthe Morisot, Femme allongée sur un canapé, is among these highly important paintings. Manet was undoubtedly the most important figure in the Impressionist movement. Considered the elder of the group, he was already a famous artist when Claude Monet, Pierre-Auguste Renoir, and Edgar Degas appeared on the scene. He met Morisot in 1868. Though she had made her debut at the 1864 Paris Salon, she was still making a name for herself and welcomed the mentorship of the great Manet. She would eventually go on to become the most important female painter in 19th century French art, and she was the only woman to exhibit with the Impressionists at their first show in 1874. Intimate and candid, this work is rendered in hurried, broad brushstrokes that give it a daring, unfinished quality, mirroring the pace of modern life. She's wearing a long dark dress, enhancing her own dark features, while contributing to the overall contrast and luminosity of the composition. The artist kept this portrait of Berthe Morisot throughout his life, and it was listed as part of his studio's inventory after his death. Highly personal, it is an extraordinary offering from the oeuvre of this Impressionist master.